break.
Oh, okay.
Well, Lori can tell you, I was up here in 2013, my first year here, and, oh, you were too? Do you remember that I wore the black leather? When I wore the black leather, you know, my first year, I was 14, right? Somewhere around there. I'm 18 right now. Lori had to peel it off of me. Like, she literally took and peeled the jacket off of me. It looked like she was hurting me, and she was. But I mean, it worked, you know? You know, it cooled me off. But right now, I feel like this is the black leather right now. I just think it's hot. I would take it off, but, y'all need Jesus. I'm just joking with you. Gospel medley? I don't think I have that on here. Woo! That's what they need. They need some gospel music, you know? That's what about? I don't usually do this, but what do you guys want to hear?
Love Me Tender.
Love Me Tender. All right. What? Return to Sender. Bossa Nova. You will kill me up here. My Way. Just Pretend.
Just Pretend. I'm holding you and whispering things soft and low.
We ain't doing that. We're gonna do Return to Sender for you. And then we'll do Love Me Tender. And possibly My Way if we have more time. I don't know how much.
Gave a letter to the postman. They put it in his sack. And bright and early next morning, he brought my letter back with return to sender. Address unknown. A no such number. Well, no such number. Oh, we have. And bright and early next morning, it came right back to me.
She wrote a poem.
Return to sender. Address unknown. A no such person. Well, no such song. But this time I'm going to take it by myself and put it right in her hands. And it becomes back.
Slowly fades away. Thank you.